in the ACC Monday night. The Duke Blue Devils hosted the Louisville Cardinals in Durham, North Carolina. Duke cruised to a 79-62 win behind freshman Kyle Filipowski's 13 points and 7 rebounds.